Okay, so let's get back to caffeine structure. So as you can see from the structure here, the carbon atoms are not shown, but we saw that you're going to have a carbon atom at every endpoint or corner of the skeletal structure. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 carbon atoms here. So 8 carbon atoms. And now let's have a look at the hydrogen atoms. So we saw that if you don't have a charge on the carbon atoms, so you can assume that you're going to have enough hydrogen atom to achieve a total of 4 bonds. So then that carbon atom here is going to have 3 hydrogen. This one already has 4 bonds, so you don't need to have hydrogen there. This one here is going to have 3 hydrogen. And you're going to have 1 hydrogen here, and you're going to have 3 here. You don't need any hydrogen here because they already have 4 bonds. So then you need to have then 10 hydrogen atoms on the chemical structure. So did you get it right? So if you didn't have the correct answer, you can watch the previous video again and try one more time to determine how many carbon atoms or hydrogen atoms you have in the chemical structure of caffeine.